gonna try for the rest of my life. 'Cause you are the best part of me, the side I hope everyone sees. The air that I breathe, I'm missing peace, wasn't complete before you. 'Cause you are, you are part of me. My daylight sky blue, my greener grass on the other side. It's just the simple truth, all that was wrong, you made it right.
Finally here. 8 months is a long time, and yeah, we finally made it. I can't wait to walk down the aisle with everybody and then see her walking down. I'm very excited. She was very nice and funny, and yeah, very good looking as well.
I'm just so excited. I just can't wait for the rest of our lives, and I'm so excited to get married, and I love you. I'm just looking forward to seeing all of our family and friends. It means so much how much everyone's coming to support us. And I'm just so excited to see everyone and to thank them. And we've just felt so supported. And I think that is just so special.
The first time meeting Dora, Evan took her on a family boat trip. And we put probably 15 people on an 8-person boat. So we knew that if Dora could withstand that and get along with all of us, she'd be just fine.
One of the first times he came down to Indiana, and he bet that I couldn't eat as much as he could in one day. So I gained like 50 pounds that day because I kept up with him. So Evan, next time you want an eating contest, I'm right back here for it.
Happy wife, happy life.
First memory of Evan and Dora was actually before they started dating. He starts telling me about this girl, and she sounded so amazing. He was like, I really like her, and I really want to date her. And he just like explained, he told me all about her, and I already was so happy for him the way that he was talking about her.
I know when Evan first said that he was going to date out of state, I said, oh, Evan, don't do it. Don't do it if you can help it. And he says, no, I really want to ask this girl out. I really want to go on a date with her. So obviously, the Lord's will came to pass, and that's a good thing. Dora, welcome to the family. We love you. We love Evan. You guys are a perfect fit for each other.
Well, hi, Evan and Dora. Here we are on your wedding day. So excited for you guys. Dora's super excited to have you join our family. You can have another daughter in our family. And I'm so excited to see what God has planned for you guys. Talk to each other. Take time for each other. Talk about everything. And don't give each other the silent treatment when you're mad. Talk it out. Figure it out.
So I remember one day sitting in the living room, and Dora came and sat down on the couch by me, and she said, "Dad, I have a guy that would like to ask me out." And I said, "Oh, okay." And she said, "His name's Evan Koole. He's from Michigan." And I said, "Oh, okay." And she said, "That's it?" I said, "Yeah, well, what do you want me to say?" And Dora responded, "Wow, you are really cool about this." So that's for Dora. And then for Evan, I remember Evan calling me up and asking me to go for breakfast on a Saturday morning, and I knew what was gonna happen. And so first I asked him if Red Lobster served breakfast, because I thought that he should buy me lobster. Anyway, we ended up going to Round the Clock restaurant for breakfast on a Saturday morning. Had this great big conversation, nice long talk, and we left. And in hindsight, he actually never asked me to marry Dora, which is strange. But the actual words, "Can I marry your daughter?" or "I would like to marry your daughter," actually never came out of his mouth. And yet, I think he kind of asked me to marry my daughter.
I still remember somebody gave me this advice, but sometimes it's hard as a spouse to not always give 100%. And when one of you doesn't give 100%, just remember, that doesn't mean that you shouldn't. Always give 100% no matter what. Give yourselves to each other. Sacrifice for each other. Tell each other you love each other every day, and pray together every day.
I hope this is not the worst day ever for you.
I hope it's the best day ever for you.
My little funny story is I always wanted one of my girls to name their child Evan. Well, as soon as Mom's going to pick the name, you're not going to have an Evan. Lo and behold, Dora starts dating an Evan. Now I have one.